Welcome back to Live. I'm Michelle, and I've been gone for a while, so tonight we're going to find out if I remember how to host the show. We've also got Tate and Corey all the way from Park Rapids, and we're excited about it. Are you guys excited about it? Yeah. Awesome. I've got some questions coming your way, but first, music.
Heart is aching, oh, what the hell? Oh, no, you're so far away. Yeah. Oh, no, you're so far away. Well, my guitar can use a set of new strings. I get stoned and then the telephone rings. Oh, no, you're so far away. Oh, no, you're so far away. Saturday night at 3 a.m. My girl asked me, where the hell have you been? Oh, no, you're so far away. Oh, no, you're so far away. When I die, I'm sure my grave's kept clean. Old Tate McLean, he was drunk and mean. Oh, no, you're so far away. I don't know you're so far away. Long black ribbon's getting longer, my friend. Mean old feeling's getting stronger again. Long black ribbon's getting longer, my friend. Mean old feeling's getting stronger again. Well, I know you're so doggone far away. I don't know you. So far away. It's making me crazy, staring up at the sky. I'll just keep thinking that maybe she come and give a reason why. Well, it's been so damn long since I have seen her. And when she sings that song, she gives me a full moon.
going crazy, counting all these stars. I just keep wishing that maybe she'd come and pull into one that's hard. Well, it's been so dang long since I have seen her, and when she sings that song, I see her shadow float through the trees. Soon she is with me, together we drift off on the breeze. It has been so damn long since I have seen her, and when she sings that song, she sings that song, she gives me full moon fever. Well, I may be wrong, but I know I could never leave her. Well, I may be wrong, but I know I could never leave her. Snaps, red lips, and ghostly white skin. She breathes fire and whispers, sure this is a sin. Something you never tried. Yeah. trail. Cause I put them in the ground. They'll never catch me, cause I ain't never slowing down. But only 'cause you died. How can you knock it? There's something you never tried. Birthed in the dirt, born to lose, standing on needles with holes in my shoes. Don't know nothing, don't have a clue, don't have a choice, so I really can't choose. I grew in a box made out of tin, burned up in the summer. Froze me again. The holes in the ceiling soaking my skin. Don't know nothing, can't even pretend. Running my mouth, presenting nothing new. Walking backwards and I'm looking for you. Don't do nothing, cause I got nothing to do. Oh, white trash, singing the blues. Now all I can feel is the pills and the booze. All these words, the things that I do. Well, now it's the guitar, in fact, it's the two. Say I'm too white to sing the blue. I made up my mind, but I forgot again. Am I picking a string? I'm banging the skin. I don't have a penny. I don't have a friend. I know I told this story. Guess I'll tell it again. Running my mouth, but that ain't nothing new. Walking backwards and I'm looking for you. Don't do nothing, cause I got nothing to do. Just pull white trash, singing the blues. Oh, I'm singing the blues. Oh, oh, if I pray, nothing's for free. I got no way to pay. get out, so I just stay. If I had it all, I'd throw it away. Running my mouth, but that ain't nothing new. Walking backwards, and I'm looking for you. Don't do nothing, cause I got nothing to do. Just pull white trash, singing the blues. Oh, 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 I'm singing the blues. Oh, 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 I'm singing the blues. All right. Well, let's do it. Boys might look slicker than me for your whole life, but you never seen a boy quicker with a doggone knife. I ain't one for fighting unless I ain't got no pills. And if this whiskey don't kill me, then my big mouth talking will. But when she comes home and she acts like nothing's wrong, come home next day, find out I'm gone. Pretty soon I'm crying, saying, Mama, please come home. I don't know why you stay gone so long. Oh, Mama, why don't you please leave me alone? Well, I stole this old guitar from my new wife, but she stole it from a devil man, so that's all right. To say we're stormy, don't even come close to right. How I love that girl, we can fight all night. But when she comes home, she acts like nothing's wrong. Come home next day, find out I'm gone. Oh, pretty soon she's crying, saying, Daddy, please come home. I don't know why you stay gone so long. Comes home, she acts like nothing's wrong. Come home next day, find out I'm gone. Pretty soon she's crying, saying, Daddy, please come home. I don't know why you stay gone so long. I'm cool, I'm a calm together man. I can blow my top as fast as anybody can. When that steam has all rolled away, I'm gonna take it to the bedroom, baby, right away. But when she comes home, she acts like nothing. Come home next day, I find her gone. Pretty soon I'm crying, saying, Mama, please come home. I don't know why you stay gone so long.
We're doing good. Awesome set.
Thank you.
Of course. I've got some questions about your music now. Well, first, just tell us all a little bit about your history with music. How long you've been playing, where, when you started.
I started playing when I was probably 12 or something. My mom got a guitar at an auction. And I just kind of banged on it for a few years. And
figured it out?
Angered the neighbors. And then kind of figured it out.
So how long have you and Corey been playing together then?
About 6 months. He and I met at an open mic up here in northern Minnesota, which is south of Bemidji, Park Rapids.
Yeah. I've heard Corey play since high school.
Yeah, that's kind of, so you kind of know a little bit. You've seen, you know, me go from that to, you know, so.
Yeah. So kind of question for both of you. Are you pretty much strictly guitar and vocals, or do you kind of have a wide range of musical knowledge?
I mean, yeah, we're string players, I guess, you know, for the most part. Like, I dabble with other instruments, but guitar has always been my thing, you know.
Yeah.
So.
All right. So, you guys play around here. I heard you say you're going to be playing at Bridget's. How about any other local shows? Park Rapids, Bemidji?
We're Bridges this Friday night. And Toad Lake Store on Saturday. And then next week, we're in Alexandria at, what's it called? Copper Trail Brewing.
Okay.
And we host an open mic every Thursday in Wadena at the Whiskey Creek Saloon.
Okay, awesome. all right, kind of bizarre question, but any hidden talents, either of you?
Hidden talents.
Gotta speak into the mic, Corey.
I'm gonna put that on that list. How about that?
All right. all right. So, I love your original stuff. I have to say, I've only heard Corey play mostly covers. I don't remember what was your band in high school called.
Under three names. It was like, I think it was Epiphany.
Wasn't there like Flybird or something?
What's that?
Flybird? No, not you. Okay, whatever.
No, that was not me.
Yeah,
don't.
But I guess along the line of original music, are you working on anything new?
Always working on something.
Well, just like us playing together is pretty new, actually. Like,
okay.
Like, it's kind of a new element together as a duo, because like he's used to pretty much doing like the singer songwriter thing, you know, and I'm used to like playing in bands, so it's like it's more of an intimate thing, you know, like between the two of us, like, because I'm not used to like the acoustic setting.
I like it. So it's more of a jam session.
Yeah, it's new.
And I mean, he's used to being like a hard rocker.
Yeah.
And he can just come and sit down with this kind of music and like.
I love your blues. I was jamming to that last song. You do great white blues.
Yeah, someone told me I should take that line out of that song because it's like not inclusive of I don't know what his reasoning was, but I'm like, that happened to me, dude. Like,
yeah.
Someone said that to me, and that's how it made it into the song.
You write what you know.
Exactly.
All right, so when you guys play at, like, Bridget's, is it just the two of you, or do you ever have more?
I mean, it's usually just us two. Sometimes, yeah, I mean, whatever. If even, you know, at the open mic or whatever, if there's someone who plays bass or drums or comes along, they can jam with us too, but usually it's just us.
All right. Well,
we also have a new CD out.
Oh. Is that available? Do you have a link to that on your Facebook?
We do.
We'll be sharing the Facebook.
Good deal.
All right. Well, I'll let you guys get to your last song.
All right, then.
Thank you so much for coming on our show and jamming.
You're welcome.
Well, I'm a no good, low down hillbilly son of a gun. I'm on a hillbound train headed straight for the heart of Austin. And I'll be lucky, Lord, if I don't die young. Cause I'm a no good, low down hillbilly son of a gun. We'll be right back.
I'm going down to the river and like Hank, I'll pay the price. He went down three times, but Lord, I'm going twice. And when I go, sweet Lord, I'll go. Cause I'm a no good low-down hillbilly son of a gun. I'm on a hillbound train headed straight for the heart of Austin. And I'm lucky, Lord, if I don't die young. Cause I'm a no good low-down hillbilly son of a gun. Dog from out of town, barefoot bass fishing, hillbilly son of a gun. Boom Swagglers. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, are you gonna play all night? We can do that too. Sure, why not? Her mind is dark, black as the soil. A worn out heart, only pumps motor oil. But there's a fire that's burning, about the only light I've seen. Only one who sees it, it's a lucky boy like me. Things she hates most, it's lying through your teeth. Better learn to duck, boy, when the truth comes out.
Tate on live tonight. If you like what you've heard, make sure to like his Facebook and follow him on Instagram. Make sure to watch for new shows that are coming soon, as well as his new CD that I've got right here. Also follow Northern Student Media on Instagram and Twitter. Keep up with what's going on with the media department, and we'll see you next week on live.
Pride is burning, eyes are a deep dark well. She'll just sweep you out with all the dust and leaves. Only one who sees it.